How to fix ChatGPT, your card has been declined problem. So the first thing you want to do is you want to go to your browser in which ChatGPT is opened up. So I use Safari, so let me go to Safari. And in the search bar, type chat.openai.com. And you shall be led to the page of ChatGPT. Now, if you're trying to acquire the premium version of ChatGPT, then you need to pay through card. The first thing that you want to do is you want to check if the ChatGPT Plus is available for your region or your country. If it is not available, then all you can do is wait till the ChatGPT Plus is available for your region or your country. The next thing you want to do is switch your browser. If you've been using Safari and it doesn't work from Safari, then what you want to do is you want to go to Chrome, for example, and try to acquire ChatGPT Plus from there. Just go to chat.openai.com and upgrade to Plus and try paying through card. If that doesn't work out, then what you want to do is you want to send an email to openai.com focusing on the problem. So let me go to Gmail, go to Compose. You can send the email to the help center of the OpenAI through the email as shown in this screen. Now, in the subject section, what you can write is card being declined. And in email, mention your problem with as clarity as possible. So what you can do is you can just type the email that I typed, and that must help you out. The ChatGPT must be getting back to you soon after you send this email. And then just tap on the arrow button and your email shall be sent. So these are the ways. That's how we do it. Thank you very much.